thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug-of-war as they anticipate each other's move. Ouch! It was paralyzed! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Swamped by Hydro Pump! But this is not a favorable matchup! The blue corner cannot move! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Swamped by Hydro Pump! It went down! Finneon is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow. Such amazing power. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Seaking is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its speed rose! Getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hits! Sent out. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Solid hit. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Seaking starts to attack. Pierced by Mega Horn. It couldn't take it. It's down. Finneon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's pouring rain in the Coliseum. Finneon desperately holds on. Finneon bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Finneon starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Pierced by Mega Horn. It went down. The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.